Hello and welcome to Spectrum. In this video, we are showcasing our outstanding PCIe digitizer line, the M5i33 series, offering sampling rates up to 10 gigasamples per second with 12-bit vertical resolution, over 3 gigahertz bandwidth, and up to 12.8 gigabyte per second streaming. These cards are the ideal products for the acquisition and analysis of your fastest electronic signals. Here is an overview of all models. Variants are available with different speed grades, so you can select the perfect fit solution for your application. This could be the capture of almost any high-frequency electronic signal, such as those found in ultra-wideband communications, fast laser systems, high-speed semiconductor testing, or even when using very fast sensor technology. The cards are fully featured with 12-bit ADC resolution and a front-end design that, unlike most other digitizers in that speed range, includes programmable gain and offset control. They deliver precise and accurate signal capture. To make this easy, they also include advanced trigger modes such as edge, window, logic and delay, along with a massive 2 gigasamples of onboard memory as standard or 8 gigasamples as an option. Most impressively, the digitizers boast a record-breaking data streaming capability. A PCI Express 16-lane Gen 3 interface lets you transfer acquired data at an unrivaled 12.8 gigabyte per second. The data can be sent to a PC, CPU, memory, or even a CUDA GPU card. Combine this transfer speed with flexible acquisition and readout modes like FIFO streaming and multiple recording, and you can capture and analyze the most demanding signals. Let's look at an example. Here is the dual-channel M5i3337 card acquiring fast modulated signals at a sampling rate of 3.2 gigasamples per second with 12-bit resolution on each channel. This huge amount of data is then continuously streamed to a CUDA GPU, the NVIDIA RTX A4000 with 6,144 cores, using Spectrum's special SCAP drivers. Once there, the data is processed on the fly by an FFT algorithm, allowing the signals to be viewed in the frequency domain. All the data is processed and none of it is lost. Linking a digitizer directly to a GPU provides a powerful processing platform where data-intensive functions such as averaging, filtering, and digital down conversion, DDC, can be performed at very high speeds. Here comes another example. When working with shorter waveforms, the digitizers of the M5i33 series also have large onboard FPGAs that can be used for signal averaging. A special firmware option known as block averaging is available to help remove unwanted signal noise. The process improves both the final measurement resolution and the signal-to-noise ratio. Block averaging can be used for waveforms that have from 64 samples to 1 mega samples, and it is able to handle acquisition rates as high as 15 million events per second. This makes it one of the fastest systems on the market to average signals. It is perfect for applications such as mass spectrometry, LiDAR, radio astronomy, automation, radar, biomedicine, nuclear physics, communications, nanotechnology, and many more. An M5i card has a length of 241 millimeters and a width of 2 slots. 2 powerful fans transport the heat of the card out of the PC through holes in the front plates. Fully programmable, all the M5i series cards come with drivers for Windows and Linux, as well as programming examples for C++, LabVIEW, MATLAB, Visual Basic .NET, Python, Julia, and other popular programming languages. Alternatively, if you don't want to write your own code, Spectrum's S-Bench 6 is available. This powerful measurement software provides full card control along with a host of capabilities for data display, analysis, storage, and documentation. As always, every Spectrum product comes with our 5-year warranty, free software and firmware updates for its whole lifetime, and support directly from our hardware and software engineers.